everybody.
How did it go in your first day of school, Dad?
Good.
What did you learn?
I learned it about Christmas.
What did you learn about?
I said crisscross applesauce.
Crisscross applesauce.
Yes.
That's awesome. What is your teacher's name?
Miss Alvarez.
Miss Alvarez. Did you make any friends?
I made some of them.
A lot of them, or how many?
A lot.
A lot? Cool. And did you eat some lunch?
No.
Not really?
They didn't give me lunch.
They didn't give you lunch.
Only the other boys did, and either the other girls did.
Oh. Was there anybody crying in your class?
There was one boy with a red shirt crying.
Really?
Because he's missed his mommy and daddy.
Wow. Did you miss your mommy and daddy?
No.
No?
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit? But you were a big, strong boy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. I'm so proud of you, Daddy.
Thank you.
You did a really good job in your first day of school. Are you ready to go back tomorrow?
Yes.
And what is your teacher's name again? What is your teacher's name again?
Miss Alvarez.
Awesome. Alrighty.
This thing was stuck in my head.
I know, it's your lucky hat. Are you going to take it back to school tomorrow?
Yes.
Yes.
I can't see where I'm going.
Alrighty, then we'll take another video tomorrow, okay? That's your treat.
That's what I get?
That's what you get for being a good boy. Alright? Okay, say bye.
With us, bye.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.